I'm telling my patients, one, we can get most of the things done by phone. There is no need to panic. Socially isolate to a degree. Have masks when you go to the grocery stores. And it will pass by, hopefully, safely for everyone.